Hi and welcome to this video. Well, we have used Atom and we will be using it throughout our tutorial to compile and run C programs. But learning how to compile and run your programs through command line will boost your programming knowledge. So firstly, consider the last program in which we printed a line on screen. Now let us compile and run this program through command line. So to be able to do that, you must be aware of where your program file is stored. In my case, I have saved on desktop. So, as you can see, my file is stored on desktop. Now, I will close Atom. We only used it for writing C program. We will not use it for compiling and running the program. Now, open up command prompt if you are on Windows, or open terminal if you are on Mac or Linux. So by default, we will start a directory, that is folder, of our username. So here, I am in the directory named illusion, which is the username, which is a subfolder of users, which in turn is a subfolder of C directory. So you can actually see this in your file system. So in my case, I will go to C drive, then users, and user named illusion. So we are currently inside this folder named illusion. Now as you can see, there are various folders over here also. Our file is stored on the desktop, so we need to first proceed to desktop to be able to compile it. So as you can see, we have a folder named desktop in our username. So to go to the desktop folder through command line, we will use the command cd. It stands for change directory. So come to command prompt and type cd, then apply a space and type the subdirectory or folder you want to open. So in our case, we want to go to the folder desktop, so write desktop over here and press enter. So now, as you can see, our current location is changed. We are now inside the desktop folder. So our C program file, which we are going to compile, is on desktop. So now we will use the GCC compiler to compile our file. So type the command gcc space the file name, which is my first program, and don't forget to apply the file extension .c. So this command will tell the computer to compile our program by using the gcc compiler. Now press enter. So if your program is syntactically correct, then the computer will create an executable file in the same working directory. So as you can see on the desktop, a file is created with the name A. By default, it is given this name. In a minute, we will see how to change the name of the executable file. Now, by running this executable file, we will be able to run our C program. So to do that, simply write the executable file name, which is A, and optionally apply the file extension, which is .exe, and press enter. So you should be able to see the output of our C program. One note over here, the output file generated on Mac and Linux machine will be a.out. To run that, you need to type the command .a.out. Now, to change the output file name, do this following process. Compile again the C program by typing the command gcc space file name and then write -o and the output file name like this. So this will force the computer to create the output file with another name than a.exe. So let us test it by pressing enter. So as you can see, an executable file named my output is generated on the desktop. Now to run the program, the process is same. Simply write the output file name in command prompt and press enter. So as you can see, we see the same output in this case also. So I hope you were able to learn something new in this video. This was the only video in this tutorial in which we used command line to compile and run our program. In future videos, we will simply compile and run them within Atom itself. So thanks for watching. Meet you in future video.